everybody. This is Tibi Berla, the General Manager for Door Components Canada. As you know, we are a new company, just opened in January 2011, and the name again, Door Components Canada. We are manufacturing and distributing a full, complete range of door components for residential entry doors. It means everything what a door prehanger and assembly company needs to make a door, an entry door for houses. We offer all those components. It's over 5,000 SKU items in inventory. It's a very complex system, and just after 1 year, we were able to become the leader in the industry in Ontario and Eastern Canada. It means the largest distributor of components. And we have a great team, very young people here, and they're all skilled. Even if the company is new, the team is very, very experienced, and business looks very good at this point, and we really hope and target to succeed in the future.
Buy biofiberglass and buy a Wiser regular lock. Now they think, oh, it's not big, big price difference now, and solve all the walking fiberglass issues, whatever. No service.
Innovation.
And it's a new product. It's starting to get traction.
Yeah.
It took a while, I was saying.
各位朋友大家好，我叫蒋小舟，是企业家协会的一名老会员了。我的企业呢，也可以说是在企业家协会的各位朋友同事的支持和关注下成长起来的。今天借此机会，我们企业家协会的会员日这么一个盛大的活动啊，我想对所有关注和支持我的同事朋友们表示深切的感谢，也同时祝愿我们这次活动圆满成功，并且希望今后每一年我们都能有这么一个机会呢，跟所有的会员们在欢聚一堂，在一起交流。我的公司是从大类上讲呢，是建材类，我经营的模式呢是distribution 经销这个。经销这一类，我做的具体产品呢，专注在民用入户门的配件。别看这个民用入户门就这么简单的，实际上它不简单呢。当然我是做这一行的，我觉得呢这里面有很多的门道。我们整个的产品，整所有的产品加起来大概有5000多种，各种各样的。我非常自豪。是吧？经营这条产品线，而且呢，能在短短的几年时间里面，现在在加拿大这个行业里面，我是领先的。